Hello. Over the last few months, I've been working on these giant egg puzzles. On the far left is a mass-produced golden egg for scale, and the mechanisms are exactly the same. The big egg next to it is a prototype. It works fine, but the colour is more like brass than the metallic gold I was aiming for. After some experimenting though, I was finally able to make ones in metallic gold and metallic red. All work was done by hand with no 3D printing. The shape, size and colouring caused me all sorts of problems, which I will explain in a future construction video. The eggs weigh about 1600 grams and are 28 centimetres long. The two metallised ones were taken to the Dutch Cube Day along with my giant 30 centimetre cube. The stands are just polystyrene glued onto a ring of Foamex for strength. I would have preferred black to white, but I wasn't sure about painting polystyrene neatly. Movement on big puzzles is nearly always a bit clunky, and you can hear the parts scraping against each other. I think the metallic gold is my favourite, although the red is also a nice colour. Unfortunately, there are some visible inaccuracies when inspecting them closely. This is hard to avoid on puzzles handmade like this.